Hello friends, in this video, we are going to discover the best time to visit Grand Canyon. Kindly make sure to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon before we start this video about the best month to visit Grand Canyon. Also post your favorite season to go to Grand Canyon in the comments below. I'd love to read them and I'm sure others would too. Grand Canyon National Park, in Arizona, is home to much of the immense Grand Canyon, with its layered bands of red rock revealing millions of years of geological history. It is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Arizona, US, and if you're looking forward to visit Grand Canyon in the near future but confused about what is the best time of year to visit Grand Canyon with family or friends, watch this video till the end to clear all your doubts regarding when is the best time to visit Grand Canyon. Arguably the most well-known national park in the United States, the Grand Canyon attracts millions of visitors every year. People travel from all over the globe to see the immense, mile-deep canyon that stretches for 227 miles along northern Arizona. Travelers planning to visit Grand Canyon National Park should decide whether they are interested in hiking, whitewater rafting, or camping, all of which are very weather-dependent, and may be better suited for certain times of year. Whether you're looking for an adrenaline-pumping experience on the skywalk or prefer to leisurely enjoy the ample views, these are the best times to visit the Grand Canyon. Best time to visit the Grand Canyon's North Rim. While early summer ushers in the best weather across all of the Grand Canyon, it also tends to be the busiest time to visit. Luckily, the North Rim is much more isolated than the South Rim, making it an ideal destination during peak season. Temperatures vary quite widely in the park. They can be anywhere from the low 40s to the mid 80s between June and August. But the North Rim is almost always the cooler stretch of the Grand Canyon, and it shuts down entirely during the winter, except for backcountry camping and cross-country skiing. For access to all the North Rim's lodging and restaurants, plan your trip between May and October. Best time to visit the South Rim. Easily the most popular area in the park, and one of only two entrances that remain open all year, visitors can strike a balance between great weather and the inevitable crowds by checking out the South Rim in the fall. Temperatures can drop below freezing as early as September, so be sure to dress warmly. Best time to visit the West Rim. Although it is not actually a part of the national park system, the West Rim offers many accessible attractions year-round. Spring is the perfect time to visit for those who may want to take a whitewater rafting trip, many of which depart from the West Rim. Extending 4,000 feet above the Grand Canyon, the glass floors of the West Rim's skywalk offer visitors a unique perspective of the gorge below. Winter is the least popular time to visit the area, and therefore the most peaceful time. Grand Canyon West is open every day of the year, and you should plan to arrive early to enjoy all this area has to offer. Best time to visit the Grand Canyon for ideal weather. Weather in the Grand Canyon is at its best between April and June, when rainfall averages are low and temperatures have not yet reached their scorching summer highs. The park becomes extremely crowded when school lets out in June, so plan your visit before then, if possible. Worst times to visit the Grand Canyon. July and August are the hottest, rainiest, and busiest months in the park, making them far less ideal times to explore the Grand Canyon than spring or fall. And if you're interested in checking out the North Rim, definitely don't visit during the winter months, when all roads, restaurants, and accommodations are closed. Most affordable times to visit the Grand Canyon. Prices for flights and lodging tend to dip during the low season, which happens between November and February. Well, that's all we have for you today. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content of this video, click the subscribe button so you can receive more content like this. Post your favorite season to visit Grand Canyon in the comments below. I'd love to read them and I'm sure others would too.